Well, as we move into the holiday season, the hustle and bustle, we come to Tonkadale where we could walk around for hours and find fabulous things. We have Jesse here who runs this place.
Yeah.
How are you doing?
Good. How are you?
Great. You have wreath classes this weekend and you added one next weekend because they're very popular. So we're going to talk about wreaths and a bunch of great ideas that you've come up with. So this is a gorgeous wreath. I love magnolia. Magnolia does dry out outside, but it still looks fantastic.
You still get that brown color on the back.
The main idea is just to grab any wreath, either live or permanent, and then just gather some assorted greens, berries, really anything you like, even from your yard. Make a bunch of clumps, zip tie them together, and then zip tie them onto your wreath, and basically just repeat. But these clumps can go a lot further than that.
So you could zip tie these together ahead of time, prep all your clumps, because you can put clumps down your Christmas tree, down a garland, around a wreath.
So this is the key. The clump is the key.
Then we added some great bells, and this wreath was breathtaking.
So a couple of other really cool ideas. I thought these were real, but they're permanent.
Correct.
Which is pretty fantastic. But you used macrame rope, and you just layered them up. I like that.
Totally.
And absolutely. Then this is funky. You've got this here. You can see there is a bottom to it. And look what you've done to that. That looks so cool.
This is just plop, plop, good to go.
A lot of plop, plops going on. You've got the lights that either are battery or electric.
Correct.
And so eucalyptus in there, you could do it the day of.
Yep.
Put this wherever you have a hanging planter, right?
Hanging planter, entryway, over a huge table. And it's every day. It's an everyday item that you can continue to enjoy.
Yeah, you could decorate it again next year, which is fantastic.
Or I put a plant in it.
Or put a plant. See, there's so many ideas. We have to keep going on and on forever. Once again, there's classes here this weekend and next weekend. We'll have all the details on care11.com.
If you have questions about wreaths or anything in the garden, just shoot Belle and Bobby a message on our Facebook page. They'll have answers for you on the Saturday morning show tomorrow.